pensé que
¿Ya viste a Holly?
No, no la he visto.
Her big fight is Sanisa, that's the big one.
She'll beat her easy. I mean, nothing's easy, but you know who my favorite is. Está por aquí. Déjame ver.
You heard him, he said fácil.
Es que estaba haciendo mucho calor, se fue la...
You heard Oscar. He said easy. Yoka celebrated her birthday today. She got a cake. She got a song. It's very warm in your house.
90 degrees.
Okay.
All right. Yeah.
So we're gonna walk around the room.
You went to San Jose.
Sorry. Let me ask you a quick question. Is an NBA champion. Please introduce yourself.
Hi. Hold on. Let me start here. Let me start over.
Start over. Where?
Hey, I'm Gina from Fighters Fight Media. What's up, Ellie?
Is an NBA champion a world champion or is just a champion?
NBA?
Yeah, because some runners, some athletes said, why you call yourself world champion? It's a domestic U.S. league.
Well, then it would be like domestic, I guess. World would be more like Olympics, right?
So you agree with the runner. Okay, how about this? Who's your favorite boxer?
Right now, I really like Crawford.
Okay, how does he do if he moves up 3 weight classes and fights Canelo or Charlo at 168?
Man, I don't know. He just got something special, you know? But I don't know. I can't speak.
All right, there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Fighters Fight Media, guys.
Stay tuned. Right here, reporting. We're good.